Please join me now in the responsive reading as our welcome to worship this morning. The Spirit of God hovered over primordial waters
and breathed into creatures of earth in a garden.
They became human, were gifted, and called to serve.
This was our Genesis, and today the same breath, as promised by Jesus, is in and among us.
We too do wonders, like Jesus, by the power of the Holy Spirit.
We pray in the Spirit, we work in the Spirit, we pray in the Spirit, we shine in the light of the world in the Spirit.